you guys. I saved a special moment. I haven't even told Guns anything yet, but welcome back to Savage Lands and a loincloth donning Guns for Hire. Sir Poots-a-Lot.
I lost my...
Oh, yeah. Look in your inventory.
Whoa. No.
You got a bit of a package there. I'm just
Look
at me. See you?
Oh, my God. I look like a Skyrim Jesus.
Look at him.
Oh, I just need sandals.
You got some muscle definition, though, in your back.
Dude, no... Hey. Don't be looking at me like that. That's a bit weird. Dude, I did not know I was... Is there any basic cloth that or
clothing
I can make?
Just took me forever. Yeah, there's a leather harness. Let me look at that real quick.
Yeah, here. I don't need anything crazy. I don't want like all the...
Okay, I need 3 sinew, 8 strong, and 3 leather hide. All right, you want me to make this real quick?
Well, like, yeah, put some... I need something,
I need this.
Man.
I need these pelts.
Leather reinforced iron.
All right, let me see here.
Makes sense. A leather harness, that's the best. 1, 2, 3. Oh, 8 dough. Dude, that's 8 strong sinew?
For that leather one?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're all right. I got 4 already.
Okay. I've got 1 sinew here. I don't know if that helps. Here, I'm just going to drop it so you can have it.
All right, there's 8 of those.
Wow, that is redonkulous.
I need 8. 5 and 3, okay. 8, 5, and 3. So we have 8 and 1.
Wow, dude. Well, at least we know it works, though, eh?
8, 5, and then we need 3 of the pelts. Did I use up all the... Oh, I just have 3 pelts. Nice. And leather harness for Mr. Naked-a-Lot.
Yeah! All right. Hanging out with my junk.
Where did it put it?
There we go.
Here you go. Look at that.
Nice. Woo! Nice. Let's
go. Oh, thank goodness. Holy schnikes.
All right, let's go. Let's go. We got to get some ore.
I just like checking these things as we leave town.
Yeah, yeah.
Because sometimes berries or apples spawn in here.
Roger
and they're
that,
delicious.
Man. Decayed flesh in this one.
Mm,
awesome.
Perfect for you.
Yeah.
What is that?
Like, we like it.
A crude spike club spawned in here. All right, we need to find some boulders, but we're going to go up this way this time instead of south to the water. Look at all these trees I chopped down over here.
Where did you go?
I'm going behind the church. Behind the church?
Oh, I thought we were heading up to the tower.
Yeah.
Okay. Gotcha.
Waiting on you, son.
Waiting on you.
All right, look for boulders. What if there's no boulders up here and they're all down there?
Then we are going in a very bad direction.
Well, then we would head down to that side of the village, because that's the side we didn't go yet.
The village.
God, I got this nice new hammer.
Hammer time!
Let's see if anything spawned at this little guard tower. We got a stone.
Yeah.
A stone. Nothing
inside.
Oh, man.
When are they...
Hey, here's a boulder. Found a boulder.
Boulder time.
Now, you need... 5, you said?
6, medium. 6. It's a big one. Oh, big boulders in behind,
Flint.
Too. I just went straight forward.
Yeah, see, this one, you said it takes only 3 hits. Way better.
Yeah.
1.
Yeah, yeah.
A 2 and a 3. How many hits does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Roll?
Tootsie Roll.
I'm just getting regular stones right now.
2.
Oh, medium quality. Jam.
Nice.
Low quality. Jam. Hoo-ya! Hiya! Regular stone. Oh, that one's done. Dunzos. Oh, you got a couple boulders. Oh, there's 3. Nice.
Is that a medium piece? Medium. Nice. Okay, so that's 2. That's 2.
About time. I like hitting a little purplish area. Stone.
Wow, some of these big ones have quite a few in them, actually.
Oh, look at that. That color right there should drop a medium for me. Stone. Hiya! Hiya!
Alright, I'm gonna eat a little bit.
Actually, we should probably pick up some of the stone if we have to rebuild these hammers, huh? Low quality.
What is that? Is that a giant rock?
Pick up some
there?
I can drop them later.
Drop them like it's hot.
There was another boulder just the other side of this one. Stone. Hey.
What, further down this way?
Yeah, oh, medium!
Nice, was that 3 already?
I got 2, and you got 1. Stone.
Yeah, yeah, that's good. Where'd
you see that one's done, Zos. Right here. Right down
what?
Here. See? You gotta look for the stone.
Oh.
Hey, there's those things.
There's those things.
Jackalopes. Jackalopes.
The jackalopes.
Shh. Hey, on. Hey. Oh. Nice. There's another one right over there. He knows your name.
Oh. No, he's running way too far away. I'm not going after
him. Roger that. Pelt. Nice.
Pelt time. All
right, let's get this. Let's get this stone over here. Somebody's hungry, and his name is Meaty.
Delicious.
Oh, that's so good.
Nope. Oh, there. Flint.
Stone. Medium!
Oh. Wow, I...
Low! Low!
Hey, medium! Oh, another boulder Low. Over this way.
Stone.
I was hitting it. I wasn't getting any hits.
I was getting yours.
What?
If we hit the same one, I waited till you hit twice, and I hit once, and I took it. Low.
Oh, I was like, why am
I... This one's dunzos.
Okay, this way.
All right, hold on. I've got three mediums right now, and I've got five lows. Yes, sir. Where'd you go?
I'm behind. This way. No. There. You see me over here?
There you
are. Neener, neener. Right here, friend.
Oh, it's a big one. This one should yield like twice the amount because of the size.
It's big.
Ready? Hit it twice.
I gotta get some meat. I gotta get some meat.
Are you gonna eat?
Yeah.
Let me hit it twice and you hit it once. Hold on. One, two, now you hit it. Yeah,
oh,
see?
Yeah. Low. Low, how low two. Can you go?
Flint. Hit. Flint, please. Hit that turquoise.
Nice, medium.
Low. There should be enough mediums, right?
Low.
One. Two. Low. Oh, that's done already.
No, I got another one.
All right, I think we have enough for you. I've got three.
Oh, do we?
I got three.
How many do I have? I got two.
What?
I only got two.
Do these
two
only medium. Stack? That's five. How many did you say you needed? Six?
Six.
What? I could have swore we got them all.
Are you sure they didn't stack somewhere else? You don't have them anywhere else? How many did you get? That's two, three.
Stone. This is low quality. They stack to five, I think.
Yeah.
This one's medium. Yeah, I've got three. I could have swore we just got enough.
Okay, one more. Boulder. Look for the boulder.
Boulder time.
The bolder, the better. Oh, that boulder's so bold. I'm bold.
That big boulder did not yield us very much, did it?
Bullseye barbecue sauce. Delicious.
Rich, what's for dinner?
Where? On it. Be nice to
Don't
kill.
Don't lose sight of that tower.
Oh, no. Look, there's a deer over here. Oh, I hear him. I'm going after him. I'm not letting him get away with this.
You should.
You know, is it starting to snow?
It's snowing. Watch, keep an eye on your
Oh, he's running. No, you!
Get him!
No, he's running. Oh, man.
He stopped.
He got some good stamina there.
There's boulders up here, too. Got him.
Oh, this guy. Oh, yeah, there are two boulders. Come on. No, you! Oh, no!
How's it going?
Dude! I ran out of juice as I was running up to the
There's boulders for days. Oh my gosh, we found the boulder field. It's like four of them here. Look at that big one!
Jeez Louise. Guy's annoying. Annoying! Heading back up.
Hey, this one just ran me over. Get him.
Oh, there he is. There he is.
I just heard like a donkey or something.
Hey, donkey!
Hoot!
Yeah, don't forget.
Flint,
always
please.
Get food. We always run out.
Stone.
Oh, look at that. I wonder if that giant one gives us anything. Look at that
Stone.
Thing.
I'll hit
this one.
Medium!
Stone.
Hey! Low! Hiya!
Low quality. Oh, right. No, it's medium quality.
Up there, that this one should be good. Oh, get me on that rock right there. Look how colorful that is. Flint, please.
Hey! I think I heard another one.
Stone.
Another medium quality, dude.
That should be enough.
Yeah. You want to hit the big rock, though, just to see what if it does produce anything?
Yeah. Let's do it. Meaner.
Oh, deer head on your boat there.
Flank him.
Oh! Yeah!
Nice, dude.
Oh, where's this guy? Where are you going, Phil Feller?
I need some more room, please. Oh, another fur-lined backpack. Where'd that... Oh, there it is. I'm going to the big boulder.
Roger that.
Wow.
Oh, you little crap head.
I hit him with the hammer.
Oh.
Dude, this looks like
a structure. He's running back to you. Oh. Dang it. Forget it. Oh, that guy's a run. Oh! One just ran by me. Did you try hitting this thing?
Yeah, I got it. High quality.
Are you kidding me?
No. Flint. That's the first high quality we've got.
Oh, jeez, dude.
Low quality.
Off this big one,
low quality, yeah. Big, low. Wow, dude. Almost everyone is giving us something good. Stone. Dragon.
What?
Stone.
A dragon.
Dragon just flew over your head.
No.
Stone.
All right, where is this guy?
Low quality.
I heard the deer, but I didn't.
Oh, you're not beating on this thing, too?
No, I was, but...
High quality again!
Dude, how are you doing that? I was hitting on it, was giving me nothing.
Because we're hitting on at the same time, and I'm taking your hits.
Oh.
Flint, please. Flint. You gotta time it perfectly. I'm stealing your hits. I can hear it. Stone. Oh, thanks again. Medium quality. Thanks again, Flint.
Oh, low quality.
Oh, you stole mine that time.
Oh,
you stole it again.
High quality.
Dude, I got off rhythm. Where are you? Dude, we gotta make that sword for you now while we have the thing. I'm gonna use it.
Yeah. Let's go. Where are you?
I'm running the opposite way you are around this thing.
Oh, I was chasing you then. Do we have to be near a forge to do this?
Yes.
Hey, dude, what was that giant battle axe you had?
What?
The big bladed axe you got. Yes. Yeah, what is that thing?
That's the regular thing we found in camp there. Look it.
Oh. Oh, it's way better than a normal axe, though, eh? Hey! Oh!
Yeah, you gotta watch out when I'm felling trees.
I'm getting cold already.
Yeah, I'm at 60. Let's get back.
Yeah.
Where's back? There's some good boulders over here, too.
Go slightly to the right, too. Uh-oh. You want to get those deers? Don't let them go by. You kill them.
Yeah.
Oh, I heard the dragon this way.
Got the deer. Oh, he had regular and strong.
Oh, dear.
Literally. There's the tower over there.
Yep. Look at that dragon. He totally wants us to kill him.
He totally wants to kill us.
I know he does. Soon, when we have like swords and armor.
I want you to make this sword. I want to see this beast.
Hello. Goodbye. I'm not fighting you.
Your name's Jackalope.
Jackalope.
I really like this club that we got, though, because it's got 22 damage on it.
Jam. 22. I think the other one's 22 as well.
The sword?
Yeah, a little bit more range, I think. Hopefully. Or else, what's the point? Like, yeah, I see you trudging through the old woods there.
I had to eat.
Oh, dude, you can hear him up there. He's so angry.
He's mean. He's a biggin.
Come on. It's a good day. I really do like the crispness of this, though.
Yeah,
the
it's terrain, pretty cool.
The terrain looks really good.
Oh, jeez. He's flying again.
He's a flyer. He likes to fly.
I wonder if he's going somewhere else. Like, follow me, you guys. And then there's like 100 dragons there.
Someday we should follow him.
Well, we tried that one day and it seemed like we were close.
Here we are. We're here.
Do you need wood for that thing or anything?
I don't know.
I'm gonna chop some wood on the way.
Whoa, I heard the tree fall.
Yeah, that was me. I just fell a tree.
You fell it.
Woo.
Hey, feller.
Oh, I need him so bad, you guys.
All right. We got a couple of skellies in the old town.
Skelly time.
It looks so funny when you...
There you go.
Swing and a miss. Oh, we had some powder.
Powder.
Bone like, dust.
That's nature's... Oh, man, there's more of these skidooshers here.
They like you. Big fans.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
He's swinging back at you.
And
he's like, I'm going to lay down right here.
All right, I'm going to eat this. Get warmed up.
Warm it up, warm it up.
Oh, there
wow,
we go.
Wow, dude, I got a ton of recipes now because of the stuff that we've got.
Oh, wow, look at that, eh? Jeez.
Wow, dude.
Then there's better weapons here.
I'm looking at the Savage Wolfskin Harness.
Oh, my God.
Two high quality. You need 2 out of 6. Oh, my gosh, that looks so awesome, dude. The wolfskin.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to actually make, since I have 1 high quality metal ore, all I need is 5, the medium, and I'm going to make the serrated steel sword, which is 28 damage.
Whoa, look at that thing. It's rare, too.
Dude, look at the savage steel cleaver. You should make that.
Oh.
Look at that thing, dude.
Damage
it's
38. But I need more medium.
Yeah, we'll go and get it for you.
All I need is mediums. If you don't use all your mediums...
I need 5 now instead of 6. So if you can give me 1 medium quality, then I can get this thing going.
Oh, you don't have 5?
No.
Yeah, I don't have any.
Yes, you do.
No,
give
I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure I don't have any. Don't have any.
Is this low quality? I don't want low quality ore. That stuff's crap.
All right. You need...
One.
All right, this
dude, isn't that awesome though? We found high quality.
Look at I'm gonna put all the low. We definitely want to keep the low quality though, because right here, I just put the medium quality. All my mediums in there. Take the. I don't know if you can just take one or take them all.
No. Yeah. How do I?
Take them. Take them and then put
them.
Make
it. Then I'll put the rest back. All right. Oh, you know what though? Sinew, dude. Did you keep all the pelts?
I used them all for that harness you're wearing. How much sinew do you need?
Well, let me see what the long sword.
I have 4.
Long sword, I only needed 2 strong sinew.
No, you want that big beast one. What do you need?
Yeah, but it's 5 strong sinew.
So what?
And one, but 1 leather hide too. Oh, I got a leather hide.
All right, I've got 1 strong sinew right now. I'll make them up for you.
Okay, thanks. Here, I've got 3 here, so I'm gonna.
How many
do
you need total?
Look, I just dropped 3 on the ground. I need 5 total.
5
I'm gonna
total
go...
strong, right?
Yeah, and I need... Wow! 18 logs. What? I'm gonna have to chop some trees down. That's a lot of logs.
Alright, I've got 5 strong.
Okay.
What else do you need?
I've got all the metal. I've got the hide. I've got the high quality. You can give me this strong, then we need 18 logs.
All right, I'm going to put the strong in this chest.
Okay. Dude, we got to make that big thing for you, though, the 38 damage one.
For show.
That thing's beast.
All right, strong there. I'm going to start dumping logs right here because I've got some.
Okay. Oh, wow, that's awesome. Dude, high quality ore just unlocked, like, everything. Did it unlock, like, special armor as well?
It seemed like it did. There's low quality, high quality. I'm
gonna
put the other
dude, for sure it did.
Armors?
Oh, yeah. Studded chain head guard.
I'm a studded.
11 strength. The executioner's barboot? No, that's normal. Right? Oh, no. You never had that? The executioner's barboot?
No.
Barbit?
Barbit?
Barbit? I don't know. I want to see what the best strength is. 18.
Okay, this pelt. We got a pelt.
Wow.
There.
Savage wolfskin helm.
Yeah, dude, all the wolfskin stuff looks really good.
Wow. 15 high quality metal ore needed for the executioner's tunic.
What? Oh, executioner.
Dude, there's so many. Now we're going to totally have to go after that stuff, though.
Yeah, but it's like the high quality is super hard to find, huh?
All right. How is this working?
Put some more wood log down.
I'm going to have to actually get rid of some of this stuff in order to make space.
Yeah.
Dang it.
I'm going to go chop some tree for you.
Chopping some tree. Boop.
Whee. How many did you need? 15?
18 total.
Wood?
So, yeah. Hold on. I have to have that. High quality metal ore. What was it that I was making again?
And they're wood, not sticks, right?
5, so I can put those 4 back here.
That's a big tree. You should yield me a lot, friend. Or 3. Ooh, I'm a good chopper.
You're choptastic. Okay, so I got that.
Every tree yields you about 3 logs if it doesn't change one out for a stick.
Yeah, we got that. What is this? Low quality. I don't want low quality.
That gave me 1. So much for that, though. Oh, I'm getting way down there. Give me...
What is this thing? Rotting meat. Don't need that. Don't need this. Give me the log. Give me the log.
Hey up. Hey.
Here. 1...
2 and 3.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18. Oh my god, I need this entire space cleared for this crap.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It's hard to make anything because you have to just find a clear area, like inside one of the houses, and drop your stuff that you don't need. Put the good stuff up top that you do need, then go back.
I'm just dropping it out in front and I'll pick it back up after.
Well, I mean, don't put it where it's going to get mixed up with all the other junk.
No, I got this in front of rotting flesh. Actually, it's all crap here.
I got you some good... Hey, Skelly! I'm trying to chop trees here, Frando.
Chopping trees for days.
I think I got enough wood for you. Coming back.
Nice.
Neener, neener.
Nice.
I'm going to go put it by the forge.
Roger that, friend. I got to make space.
Dun, 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 dun. Forge time! I'm gonna see if I can have some skills at stacking.
I put a medium quality ore back in the drop thing for you to pick up.
6, cool. 7, 8, 9.
Oh, dude,
10,
it all fell over.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Is that enough?
Dude, look at it.
Dude,
just...
my stack fell.
Dude, it was going all over the place. It was awesome. Bleh, bleh.
Hey, apparently I've got wood.
5, so I need...
There's more than 22 there.
13.
Hood! Look at you can use it as a...
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh, please. Show me the money. Oh, forge required. I was like, why can't
right
I
here.
Make it?
Oh, I'm starving. I've been having too much fun. Give me some apples.
Watch time.
Look at that bad boy. Dude, look at the end of that. It's all sawtoothed.
Dude. I want to kill something
Go
with this.
Go find something to kill.
Nothing to kill.
Holy shnikes, that thing is
awesome.
Dude,
wait till you make yours, though. That thing's
the
like...
The axe, right? We want to make the axe thing?
Yep. What is it? Yeah, what are the... Oops. What do they call it?
It was the Savage Steel Cleaver.
Yeah. 38 damage.
Look, I've got 2 high quality for it already.
Yep.
I need 20 wood and strong. Those
medium.
Are no problem.
We only got 4 medium quality ore.
Yeah, we need 6 mediums, dude. We're gonna have the cleaves.
It's gonna be beast mode. I gotta go pick up barbed my crap skull. Here.
Oh wait,
you gotta clear everything out though, eh?
Yeah. Do you want your barbed mace anymore? Yours is probably almost dead, huh?
No,
That thing is awesome looking. There was a skelly down here when I was chopping, if you want to go see if he's here.
Let's check him out. Let's see what's going on.
Follow the chopped trees. He was right
Hello?
Down. Look at this area here. This is where he was.
Mr. Skeleton. Oh, there's a deer over there.
Oh, try it on a deer. Look at this. I just annihilated this area here.
You're like a lumberjack. You're clear cutting.
Clear cutting.
Let's see if this will...
Oh, those actually... Look at... Stick, you can finish these off. Nice, I didn't know that.
Ah, it was still two hits. I was hoping it would be
but
one.
But it's probably one and a half, you know?
Yeah.
It's probably one and a half. I need to work towards those 20 logs again.
It's log time. Oh!
Sorry.
Boosh.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Skidoo.
All right, you guys. So next episode, we're going to try out Guns' new serrated beast mode thing, and we're going to work towards building a cleaver.
It's going to be awesome.
I like cleavers. See you guys.
Later.